In this example, we're given the universal set contains the whole numbers from 1 through 20 and sets A and B are subsets with the elements given here. We want to find the number of elements in the set A union B, which is also called the cardinality of the set A union B. And then we also want to find the number of elements in the set A intersect B, which again is the cardinality of the set A intersect B. The cardinality of a set can be indicated using either of these two notations here, which we also see here. The first time we looked at this problem, we used the Venn diagram to find the union and intersection of sets A and B. This time we'll just analyze set A and B to determine the union and intersection. To find the set of A union B, remember union means or, so we're looking for all the elements that are in set A or in set B. So let's first find A union B, and then we'll count the number of elements in this set. A union B would contain all the elements in A or in B, so we'll list all the elements in both sets without repetition. So we'd have 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So now we want to count the number of elements in this union. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So the number of elements in A union B equals 16. And now we want to find the number of elements in the set A intersect B, which would be the elements that are in A and also in B. So let's first find A intersect B. So we're looking for the elements in both A and B. Notice how 1, 6, 8, 14, and 16 are in both A and B. So A union B contains 1, 6, 8, 14, 16. Notice how this intersection contains 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 elements, and therefore the number of elements in A intersect B equals 5. So notice how if we can determine the union and intersection of two sets without using a Venn diagram, it does make finding the cardinality much faster. I hope you found this helpful.